When I was a kid, I was fascinated with all those rotating engines, JCBs, how they work. Like, I was just curious to know about, and that's how I was interested more in turbomachineries. That's how I started working, and I enrolled into mechanical engineering program to study more about turbomachineries. That's the one way of being into engineering.